enemy Alfawise U3 is about to finish the benching in three different colors. And as you can see here, it's about to finish. It's been printing for about five hours and 3 minutes. And I was testing out its ability to change filament without disrupting the print, and so far I would say it's done an amazing job. Now, it's about to finish, and when it does, I'll be able to take it off the build plate and take a better look at it. This is the one thing that really upsets me about the cartridge printers, is it's really hard to see how well it's doing. But apart from that, this is probably the closest thing to a perfect print that I've ever been able to do on any machine. So.